Hi, I'm Daniel, and I'm going to show you how you can mirror Instagram from your iPhone to your Hisense TV. We're going to do this using an app called MirrorMeister. What's nice about this is we're not going to need any cables or gadgets or gizmos. Everything works wirelessly. And it works on any Hisense TV, Android or Roku, made in 2014 or newer. This is an easy process, and I'm going to take you through it step by step. The first thing we're going to do is connect our phones and our television to the same wireless network. This way they can communicate. Then we're going to open up the MirrorMeister app and onboard you. Then finally, we're going to mirror Instagram from your iPhone to the television. All right, let's check it out. I'm going to grab my iPhone and I'm going to check what wireless network I'm connected to. So I'm going to go to my settings, I'm going to go to Wi-Fi, and then I'm going to go to Meister Apps Max Stream. That is the wireless network I want to be connected to because it's the one for the app in this office building. All right, let's check it out on the TV. So I'm going to turn on the TV, hit settings, go to network, and then so I can peek at what is the Wi-Fi network we're connected to, go to network information, and there I can see both to Meister Apps Max Stream. Perfect. So let's open up the MirrorMeister app. Now this is really easy to download from the App Store. Just search for MirrorMeister, look for the download links in this video, or scan the QR code. We made it really straightforward for you to get. I'm opening up MirrorMeister. I'm gonna say allow notifications, allow, and it says MirrorMeister would like to find and connect to devices on your local network. Now we need to do that, otherwise it's not gonna work. So I'm gonna hit okay. Turn on TV and connect it to Wi-Fi. So I'm gonna turn on the television and now we're gonna hit search for TVs. And right here it popped up, Hisense Smart TV. So let me tap that and I'm gonna hit start mirroring. And now I'm gonna hit start broadcast. And now what's on my phone is gonna mirror to the television. So everything my phone sees, the TV sees. Now, what I wanna do is check out Instagram. I wanna see the latest snaps from my latest and favorite accounts. And that is, of course, the lovely Michaela Kramer. Now, Michaela is a photographer and filmmaker, so she deserves to have her work seen on a big screen TV. So we get these nice and beautiful photos of Amsterdam. And as I'm scrolling it on my phone, it's appearing on the television as well. And it's not just pictures, we can also check out video. But the sound is coming through my phone, and I don't want that. I want the sound to just come out of the TV. So I'm gonna lower it on my phone, and I'm gonna raise it through the remote on the TV. And now, we get the experience of the sound coming through the television instead of the iPhone. It's that simple to mirror your iPhone to your Hisense TV. So all right guys, enjoy the full screen experience and take care.